Hey guys, it's Elena, and welcome or welcome back to my channel if you're new. Hi, my name's Elena. Just please subscribe to my channel down below and you'll get to see even more videos. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing my back to school clothing haul. So you know, going back to school, get new clothes, get supplies, and I just went to the outlets and got most of my back to school clothes. I really wanted to film this video and I have to put the clothes away, so I just decided to film it. I might get a few more things when we go to the mall, but this is enough to make a video, so I just decided to do it. Stay tuned for my school supplies haul. That's going to be going up after this video. My vlog channel, because I vlogged going clothing shopping. I did not get to vlog supply shopping, but you can check out that vlog if you want to see like behind the scenes of picking out clothes, going into the store. Probably be up on my vlog channel, but I might put it on my main channel just so you guys can see it. I'll link it in the description. If I post it or what channel it's on. Yeah, so make sure to follow my social medias. You can follow my Instagram and Twitter to see a little into my more personal life and just to get to know more about me, I guess. And yeah, let's just get started. First off, I just want to say I'm sorry for my ratchetness look. I'm wearing this big baggy t-shirt that says Made in Ireland. If you guys know, I'm Irish. And also, whenever I don't blow dry my hair, I let my hair naturally dry, so whenever I do that it gets really frizzy and kind of has a curl, so yeah, I didn't want to do anything to it. And I recently got a shower. Yeah, it's still kind of damp, so that's why it looks really weird. But this isn't really like clothes, but I'm just gonna show it to you guys. This is from a place in outlets called Kids Catch. Yeah, it's a kids store, but I got something for school, so I guess it kind of should be in this video. But if you guys didn't know what Crazy Erin's Thinking Putty is, you should check it out. It's really cool, actually. I got a mini one. It's the Mini Illusion Thinking Putty in Super Oil Slick. And I have a big one of these, like a huge one. And I have really bad like focus, like kind of ADD. So like if I can have like something to, like I fidget a lot, so if I have something, because I don't really like my fidget spinner, so I have something like this, then I can just kind of be doing that and I won't get in trouble because the teachers let you have this. But the big one I don't want to carry around in school, so I got this little mini one and it was only like $4, and I'm going to put it like in my pencil case. And yeah, this is going to be a great place that has, look at this bag, it's so cute. It's called Treasures, and I have these earrings from Brighton, that is a jewelry brand if you didn't know, and they were like silver diamond crosses. And I went to one of my friend's birthday parties where we went tubing on her boat, and my earring fell out, so I got a new pair of those because I love those earrings and I really don't have any other earrings that I want to wear. So I just put in these like trainer earrings, but they had some, so I got the same exact pair, which I was so excited about because Nike, boy. Okay, I need this. So for at Nike, I got a lot of gym clothes for when I have gym, and also I can wear these to work out or to dance or something. So I can still fit into the girls, so you know, like the kids clothes. So the shorts were on sale for only in the girls. They were like 2 for $20, which is like crazy. Or maybe no, it was like they're on sale for $20 each. I don't know. But I have this pair in like kind of fake. It's from I have these from Target, but I got the like real Nike pair. So these are black, and then it has like a white outline, and then the Nike check mark is there. And then I got these gray ones that are super cool. Gray and kind of like black. I don't know what design to call that. But those are the shorts I got. And then I always have a problem not having matching shirts. So literally, this is amazing, guys. I guess I'll tell you the prices just because, yeah. Everything was on sale. These were only $21.99, and they're usually $33. These were $19.99, and they're usually $25. So that is a great deal. And then I got this shirt. It's a large woman's shirt. I got it in the on the clearance rack. Like, it doesn't even look like a large, but it's a large. But it's not even that big on me. And I literally got it for... Hold on, where's the tag? $7.97. Like, that's so cheap for Nike, and I'm super excited because that can go with a lot of stuff. And I don't like my shirts to be super tight. Then on like the regular rack, the women's t-shirts were only $9.99 instead of $25. So I got this black one, and in white, kind of, I don't know, like glowy letters, it says Nike. So that will go with a lot, and it's super cute. So yes, North Face. So I've needed a new rain jacket for a long time. So North Face is having great deals. So my mom, sister, and I all got rain jackets. So I can still fit into the kids one, so great deal. But even like the adult ones were on sale for like 60, and I literally got this one. It was originally 65, then it was 45, and I think I got it for, I think my mom has the receipt, I think I got it for even like 35 or something. But it's just a plain black, which is really what I wanted, and it has, you know, North Face logo, Focus, and yeah, it's just a really nice rain jacket that'll keep me protected. Hollister. I don't really shop at Hollister, but they had a lot of cute things, so, and they had a lot of sales, so yeah. So I got this sweatshirt, which is so comfortable and so cute. I love the color, and yeah, it's kind of like a sport material, like an Under Armour sweatshirt. I think this is men's, I don't even know, but it says Hollister with the bird. And this is actually small, but it's pretty big, so I liked it. And this was only $16, $15.99, so that's a steal. Jogger sweatpants, and let me tell you, girl, these are so comfy. I don't even know if I'm gonna wear them as pajamas or regular clothes, but loungewear. So comfortable, but like I can't get over it. And this really pretty blue, light blue color. I don't know if it's, that color is really showing up on camera. And then at the bottom, they're like joggers, so they have this kind of bottom. And there's the bird. And yeah, they were big, but I still got them an extra small. And they were on sale. Like they were only $19.99, and they are usually, it's covered up. Oh, they are usually $40, and I got them for $20. Sport jersey t-shirt thing, I don't know, it just looks really comfy and it's super cute. So it's white, and then it has navy blue shoulders, bottom of the sleeves, and the writing. So it says Hollister, and it's a v-neck, and it has like the jersey stripes, and I just really like the shirt, and it's super soft material, so I like that. Next is Old Navy, and I love Old Navy, and if you don't know why I'm smiling, it's because my mom had this coupon where you could get 50% off, no, something off if you spent $50. So we knew we had a lot over $50. So we did like separate transactions to get all of the sales. Like they would let us do that. So I have three bags here. And yeah, I'm just gonna start with the smallest one because my mom paid for like the clothes and stuff, but I paid for this bag. Because it's not really back to school, but, and I also had a gift card, so I used the rest of my gift card. I don't know if it's going to be back to school yet, because I don't know if I'm going to be wearing this to school yet. But, yeah, I wanted to get some of this, because if you didn't know, Old Navy sells e.l.f., so I don't have any of these products. I got a eyelash curler, because I really wanted one of these. This was only $3. This was the most expensive thing I got, because it's a new thing. It's a contouring brush, which is super cool. So I did, this was $8. And then I got this angled blush brush for $4. So yeah, I got these makeup products. And as I said, I don't know if I'm going to be wearing makeup to school yet. I don't know. I'm in 8th grade. We'll see. Okay, so then this bag of Old Navy. I got this shirt, and it's actually a size bigger because I want it to be big, but it is an Old Navy boyfriend shirt, and it's kind of like this cream color, and then on the pocket it says yes with a megaphone or whatever, and it's just like a plain t-shirt, super cute, can go with a lot. Then I got this sports bra for dance, and it's super cute, and I love these colors. It's like a baby pale pink, olive green, and then it has these super cute flower details, and I'm so excited to wear this to dance, which starts in September. I can't wait. Then I got these jeans, and I usually don't like jeans from Old Navy, but I love these. They are so comfortable. They are the Rockstar mid-rise skinny jeans. They're just like this you know, the original denim blue color. They were $34.94. Oh, I didn't tell you the prices. The sports bra was $20, and the shirt, I don't remember. But these jeans were originally $34.94, and I think we got them for like 20 something. I'm not sure, but yes. Then I got this shirt, which is super cute. It's navy and white. I love navy, white, gray, black. That's like my colors. And it's navy and white, and it's striped, and it's just a regular t-shirt, but then at the top it has like the crisscross strings thing. I don't know, it's super cute. And this was on clearance for $12, $11.99. Then I got another pair of jeans because these were so cute and they fit me so well and they looked great. So these are the Rockstar mid-rise jeans, and they were $40, and they got them for probably like 20 something maybe, but they have embroidered flowers. So there's some on the thigh up here, and then some like kind of down mid calf, like by your knee. And these are so cute, but I just kind of have to find a shirt to wear with them. But that won't be hard because I have a lot of plain shirts. Then that is my mom's. Oh, this is mine. And I got this kind of last minute. We were in line, and my mom saw it, and I was like, yes. So it is this dress, and I love like casual t-shirt dresses. So this one is like long sleeve, baguette. It has the crisscross effect that's like really in right now. So yeah, it's super cute. And I have the perfect shoes to wear with it that I just got that I will also be showing you. And yeah, since we spent got like all the sales, we got a bunch of super cash. We probably have like, I don't know, we have 30, 50, we have $80 in super cash just in this bag. And then we have more in the other bag, which is crazy because that can buy like a whole bag of clothes with just the super cash, like without even using your own cash. That is cool. But I'm gonna put this away and then do the next bag. Okay, so the last thing I have, I actually got a while ago from this place in my downtown of where I live, called Belle Boutique. They sell like a lot of, it's cute. It has like Alex and Alani's, Pandora, stuff, Tom's, and then it has like cute little clothes. None of the clothes really fit me because it's like kind of more grown up. The Tom's, literally every day to school I wear one of my pairs of Tom's. I literally have like 5 pairs of Tom's now, like 6, because of course, you know, something by the Tom's brand. But I got these and they were on sale because it was like a sale, I don't know. They were originally, let's see if I can find it, I don't know, they're originally pretty expensive, but they were on sale and they were like 75% off, so I don't remember the exact price, but it was a deal. Oh, I got another Tom sticker, sorry. But I've been wanting these for so long. If you guys wanted to know, I'm a size 6.5. So they are these, which are the Tom's Desert Wedges. Oh, that's a different one. And they look like this. I got them in taupe suede, and yeah, I just love them because like they're heeled, but they can be casual or fancy. So like you can wear these with rolled up jeans and a nice shirt, or you can wear it with like a dress. It can be styled anyway, and I just love these so much. Can't wait to wear them. And they're not like too high, so they're like, yeah, you know what I mean. Congratulations on making it to the end of the video. Woohoo! Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to leave a like if you want to see more clothing hauls for any different seasons. And also leave a like to see my school supplies haul. Make sure to subscribe to see more of me and my videos, and just to keep up with my flow. Also, make sure to follow my Instagram and Twitter where you can see a little bit more about me and my personal life. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on Friday because my new schedule is Mondays and Fridays. So yeah, see you Friday. Bye.